In this experiment, we will learn to make a paper circuit. Take a battery. Take a pencil. Take a wire. Take another. Take an LED bulb. Connect both ends to the two pencil marks. Release the. Make a paper circuit with the help of graphite inside the pencil lead, because graphite is a good conductor of electricity and its electrons move freely.